Guys, this is Resident Evil 3, part 6 of the series. Yeah, so let's just, like, get into it, you know? I'm even seeing now that my mic might cut out here and there. It's just the internet. So I apologize for right now. I apologize if the audio for me cuts out. I mean, or if the game messes up. The internet's not at the moment. Okay. What else is there like out here? Oh wait, what's that?
Not this way.
I Oh no.
Open sesame.
No voice latch found.
Thank you.
money from a dog.
Well, this is getting me nowhere.
I got the ostrich. I'm
the heck? Oh. Okay. Oh, well, this is great. Fantastic. Oh. No.
What the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patients' ass. That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off and don't say a word to anyone.
Wow. What a douche. Mike's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccines?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
I'm bad when I get the burrito.
What? That terrible Jacob almost looks like a
burrito.
This is VRC Tough, Daniel Bard, September 29th, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. Those sons of bitches are aboard. They want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Yeah. paint you.
There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. It sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
How do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Whoa.
shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime. shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Okay, now the fun shit begins.